Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It is FC Copenhagen, and they face Gent.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
This is the lineup for the home team.
Well, 4-4-2 is a good formation if it's played well. It covers most of the bases defensively, and if you can then rotate your positions when you regain possession, you can also be fluid in attack. Let's hope we see that today.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today.
Well, as you can see, they're playing with a diamond in midfield, which allows them to dominate the central area, but does leave them exposed out wide.
And now they get the ball rolling. Well, visionary passing. Well, not allowed to continue. He had drifted into the offside position.
Well, if he takes a step back to the ball and then spins in behind, he'll be onside. But he does know where the space is.
Well, the referee not hanging about here. He's decided to caution him, Stuart.
And he's going to be under a lot of pressure now. That was a poor challenge.
Castro Montes. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. It's a good looking ball in behind. And running in behind. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning.
Well, we can take another look now. It's wonderful interplay between the two of them to start the move. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. And since they have the ball, a referee playing advantage here. Dupuis there to win it back. A terrific pass. Credit to them for winning back possession. Moving into the advanced position, but really sticking to their task defensively. Dupuis. He's given us away. Delightful pass. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high, you're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
And he takes it away. Falk. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? This looks interesting. Can he do it? Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. Over it comes. Wonderful header. Excellent goalkeeping. Well, behind for another corner. Can someone get on the end of this? It hasn't come to very much. Should be thwarting him. Oh dear, oh dear, he went for placement, but a really tame effort, you have to say. Ojija Ofoe. Not a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. It's with Ojija Ofoe. Laurent Depoitre. Castro Montes. Can he play it in? Well, not the best clearance. Coombs. Happy to take on the shot. And the keeper stretching to deny him. Well, perhaps he thought he might escape punishment. Not the case. It's a booking. And deciding to go short with this one. Targets available, cross comes in. And an effective clearance. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. And attempting the through ball. And he might be in here. And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration.
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Well, a second goal for them here. Well, he likes to run at them. Kulsaga. Well, they've lost the ball. Excellent ball over the top. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Castro Montes. Sven Coombs with it. Desar. Coombs. Depoitre. Fruitful-looking attack. Ojija Ofoe. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And this would reduce the deficit. Well, he missed the target and then some. Wide it went. Falk moving it forward, and a decent delivery. Well, sadly a bit of a tame effort that one, and far too close to the goalkeeper. Well read to ease the pressure. Kulzaga, Castro Montes, Ojija Ofoe. It's a weighted pass, a really top-notch piece of defending. It's opening up for them.
Well, there you can see it. The hosts haven't been able to control possession, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
And teammates to play it to. And he's keen on cutting in. And a goal kick will be next. Coombs. Dessart. Kulzaga. Good movement. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. That's a routine take. Well, now he's let that run out of play, and it will be a throw-in here. And I must say that's very good refereeing, going back to hand out the yellow card in that fashion. Ojija Ofoe. Now, high-quality defending. Now can they counter clinically? Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Laurent Depoitre. Good looking sequence. Kulzaga. Sven Coombs with it. And he takes it on. And there it is! Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now.
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. Jens Stage. Playing with purpose and control. Just the clearance that was needed. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. And now the delivery. It didn't happen for them. Really fine initial touch. And in with a real chance. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Desar. It's with Ojija Ofoe. Depoit. Sven Coombs with it. Laurent Depoit. It's a perfect challenge. Le Rager. We will have 3 minutes of additional time at the end here. Falk. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Oh, right in the nick of time. Well, the pass not finding its target. Andreas Schulberg, Hanke Olsen. The ball with Julien Desart. Laurent Depoit. Bezos. Crossing possibilities. However, a well thought out piece of defending. The first half here comes to an end. Well, I must say, he really has been the poster boy for creativity in this game, Stuart.
Well, he's been fantastic today. He's passed it with purpose, he's always been available, and he's worked hard to win the ball back. Everything you want from a midfield player.
It's a good-looking ball in behind, and running in behind. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high. You're absolutely right. That's a great effort.
This looks interesting. Can he do it? Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. Over it comes. Wonderful header, excellent goalkeeping. Well, behind for another corner. Coombs. And the keeper stretching to deny him. Well, perhaps he thought he might escape punishment. Not the case. And attempting the through ball. And he might be in here. And there it is! A two-goal cushion now. And they just need to keep the concentration. Kulsaga. Sven Coombs with it. And in with a real chance. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Jules Saga. Laurent Depoitre. Well, possibilities inside the box. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Castro Montes. And he's beaten him here. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. Who can they pick out? Well, smuggled behind for another corner. Elects to go short. And it's played into the centre. Taking care of business defensively here. He's going forward well here. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Le Rager. Stage. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Ojija Ofoe. He drives it in. Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
An attack full of promise. And given away. This might be ideal for the counter. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Castro Montes. Sven Coombs with it. He's protecting it effectively. Well, he's lost the ball. Falk. Biel. This looks interesting. Fluency of movement. And it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, it was never really going to be of concern to the keeper, that one. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Through ball attempted, but completely overhit. Well, he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. Good strength to keep the ball. Falk takes the shot. A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here.
Well, as you can see, this is a wonderful strike. He makes the perfect connection, and he has so much pace on it. It's a great goal.
Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. Dessart, Laurent de Poitre. Well, great read there to intercept. Oh dear, not a great effort, was it? Peter Ankersen. Decent position. And looking towards the back post. Absolutely nothing wrong with the idea, but no end product. Hanke Olsen. Holmes. Ojija Ofoe. Booms. A really top-notch piece of defending. Nikolai Jurgensen. And they need to get tighter here. And on the ball, Jurgensen. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, a bit short with the clearance. Can he convert? Terrific block. Can they hit on the break? Castro Montes. Sven Coombs with it. And that always looked likely to run through to the keeper. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Le Rager. A terrific pass, but ably intercepted when it looked as though they might be in. A quarter of it. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say. Yeah.
Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Very quick thinking there. Nikolai Jurgensen. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Stage. And he read it superbly. Ojija Ofoe. In possession, Bezos. It's with Ojija Ofoe. Good physical play. Now a decent position. That's excellent defending following the cross. Really good interception. Gives it a go. And getting across to stop it. And there's the delivery. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. And keeper's ball in the end.
Well, look at the relief out there. That looked a certain goal, didn't it?
Jens Stage. Can they get in behind them? Peter Ankersen. An attack full of promise. Oh, a nice looking pass. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Oh, they've lost it. Well, possibilities inside the box. Just not testing the keeper at all with that cross. Dessart. Good vision. Can he get onto this? The ball with Julien Dessart. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. And giving the ball away. Peter Ankersen. Could be troublesome. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Substitution time it is here. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. This attack looks highly promising. Played into the box. Well cleared away. Ojija Ofoe. And possibilities here. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Jens Stage. Oh, a lovely ball. Getting through fantastic work here just to keep possession. But he stopped them just... And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively and almost cutting through at will at times. The result never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
His performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Stuart.
Well, he should be pleased with himself today because he performed really well, he scored a good goal and they won the game. An excellent day all round.
Over it.